Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit from Dr. Dixit Dermatology, Bangalore. The face and the exposed part of the arms are usually much darker than the unexposed part of the body. The reason why these are darker is because these are constantly exposed to light. So they're constantly exposed to pollution. These are the areas of the skin which get darker, not only because of the exposure to the sun, but to a certain extent they are getting darker because the skin is toughening itself against the environment around it. So it is a protective mechanism which the skin is doing. But nobody likes to be dark on their face, which is the best part of their body which they want to present to the outside world. So it is very important, therefore, that you use your sunscreens regularly. When you use your sunscreens, it is not a dramatic change which is going to happen over a period of days or weeks. The pigmentation or the constitutional tone which went dark on your face, it is over with a cumulative exposure of many years through your school days, into your college days. So it is not an exposure which happened over a few months that it went darker. It is over a few years. Therefore, the sunscreen, which is a protective mechanism, by itself cannot give you all the improvement. However, it is an integral part of the regimen. In the night, you should start some good vitamin C based creams, which is a good skin lightening agent, very safe to use. And you can start using that as a cream every night or every alternate night, which will help lighten out your skin. Other safe creams to use are glycolic acid based cream, which exfoliate the skin gently. Use them once a week to exfoliate gently. Again, don't ever be harsh with the pigmented areas of your skin. When the skin is already dark, it means the skin is already sensitized to the sun. If you are going to try doing procedures like bleach or scrubbing very often, the skin is actually going to go darker because that is how skin protects itself. Skin protects itself by becoming thicker, by going darker. So avoid it. Instead, be gentle with your exfoliation. Do your scrub once a week. Do your glycolic acid creams once a week. Eat healthy. Eat a lot of brightly colored vegetables and fruits because they have carotenes as well as bioflavonoids. These are natural antioxidants. They are natural skin lightening agents. Vitamin C contain being one of the most important ones which protects your skin against the sun. If you still feel that after doing all these steps for at least 2 to 3 months, your skin still looks dark, then I think you need expert help or professional help. That's when you see a dermatologist.